Hey my loves, so as some of you may know, I love to get my hair cut every week, if not every 5 days, just because I'm OCD like that. I feel fresh, I feel like, Alexa, volume down. I just feel like when you've had a haircut, you just feel fresh, or even like when girls have the hair done, you feel like the extra freshness, but obviously, can't go to the barbers. Look at this hair. I've got my curly hair on the top, which I'm going to spray down out the way, and then I usually have a skin fade, so this should be fun. I've actually gone out and bought the Wahl detailer because this is what my barber uses to get the sides really short, and I've got just normal clippers with number 1, 2, 3, and 4 just so I can gradually blend it out. I'm going to wet the top bit just so I can brush it out the way so I don't end up shaving that off. I bothered to get my big comb out of the car, so I'm just using this little one. I mean, I could end up being amazing at this and saving myself £25 every 5 days, you know? My barber would be fuming. Get a little section clip. Oh, isn't she pretty? Right, so that's all out the way, so I kind of know what I've got to cut. So I'm going to start. I actually worked in a salon for 13 years, so I used to cut men's hair, so the only bit I'm worried about really is, not, I'm never going to do a good job as the barber, but I'm just worried about the back, but I might have to get Reese to come and do that bit. So the barbers, instead of going right in with the shortest one, I'm going to go with the longest one on the top, and then you just gradually get shorter. So let's go to number 3, because that's quite short anyway. Not even doing anything. Let's go to a 2. If all fails, I've got my sales hat. That's good, love. You've got to gradually take it down and have about 10 mirrors. See, everything's backwards in the mirror, so it confuses you. Imagine the bar comes off, just take the chunk out. I'm going to do number 1. There's a wig drying in the background. So I'm going to go like 1.5 just because we want to blend it, I don't want any lines. How am I doing, Reese?
Nothing's happening.
It is. Reese said nothing's happening. This is because he doesn't know anything about hair. I can see a difference. You probably can actually see a difference, yeah, but I not feeling like a bit fresher on the side.
Need to go shorter.
Let's take it up a notch. I literally am at this start cut my own hair. I mean, I'm on a roll. The trick is to sort of go up and out rather than that's how you get light. You've got to just blend it out. You can actually get these on Amazon as well. These are really good just for like shape ups or doing the edges. That's why I bought them, because I'd always use them. Even to cut long hair along the bottom is how you This is the shortest one you can do now, but this will be hard to like blend. Now, because I've done the sides really short, it's one of, there will be like little bits of lines because I can't really see properly, but I'm indoors. Gonna do the facial on the shortest one, so it's like bare. I You kind of want to do a double chin on this bit. Cool. Actually feel fresher.